Today I'm gonna actually use my microphone. So today John Gregory, he's gonna be fight, and let's see if he can do it. Maybe this time he might be strong enough to do it. There's no possible way to know this, only if you watch. Let you guys read that. Whoa, John Gregg, man. Don't even know what's going on. Hey, I never seen you back here, boy. Well, I don't know if John Gregg showed you guys this lad. Lass. Rip. Well, it's time to battle. John Gregory's about to fight the Bane now. Well, maybe. I don't remember who is right here. Yeah, not Bane, never mind. John Gregg needs stuff from him. Now, let's just continue. John Gregg's starting to use a gun now. John Gregg got his food back. Ah, John Gregg was wrong. Well, John Gregg has a hard life, so don't judge him now. Whoa. That was free money right there. But that's okay, we need free money. It might be free, but it's still money, so we need free money. Alright, I've never played this game before, so I'm just gonna guess on where I need to go. That's how you start out, so that's how I'm gonna do it. Oh no, you did not. Oh, got my... Oh, son. Well, whatever that was. Actually, I want to know what that was. Did he fall through that? I mean, obviously, but that didn't make any sense. Well, John Gregg doesn't like doing drugs, but he has to survive. Why did I lock onto that guy over there? Alright, bad idea. I knew someone was behind there. I thought it was actually a snake for a second. I'd be like, what the heck? Well, John Gregory is progressing the path. I think I'm literally going back. Yeah. Wow. Watch out, I'm about to cough. Rip. Well, John Gregory's gonna keep going. Should I go down there, guys? Yeah, I should. Should have just went down the ladder in the first place. I've heard this place is scary. So I need to watch myself. I don't like the circle for this. Just to be safe, I'm getting up here. Let's go through here. Birds are dumb. Man, Stephen Hawking can't catch these hands. Stephen Hawking can take a bullet. I'll tell you that. Well, I guess it's time to keep going. I just got died. Let's see what's up here, shall we? We made it through Shell City. Hopefully. Trying to find that armor I seen. A lad that was over here pick up on another thing. Did I go the right way? I don't remember seeing. Hold on a minute. Wasn't that the way to go down? Oh. Yeah, I am going the right way. Huh. How weird. John Gregg's ready. Guys are scared. Yeah, I don't think I was going the right way. I mean, I can beat those lads, but... let's weed them out. I've wasted a lot of these. How did that happen? Well, looks like evil peeps killed me. You believe that? Well, time to go back on the run. Lucky I didn't have to get my whip out, boy. Actually, I'm gonna get my whip out for these. Get off my field, boy! You're not my slave. I'll just stab him. Hopefully this guy gives me more blood vials. No. Well, I'll find some. Actually, I might go back to Hunter's Dream and try to buy some. But I want to have to get some echoes. What? Rip. Can't believe I actually died. John Gregg's die. Poor guy. Poor guy, John Gregg. Poor guy. There must be a different way to get... Yeah, they should. Yeah, actually, I'm alright, maybe. Well, I'm just going back up, actually. Hammer bros. I'm just gonna go like this. I was right, T. Intimidated by John Gregg, eh? They knew that if they used the dark, John Gregg would be there to destroy. It's not really John Gregg though. Forgot to put the beard on him. Do your bowling ball, dude. Do the bowling ball. Bowling ball that stuff, dude. Must be a way to cheese them since I only have one blood vial. John Marston, that dude. Frickin' kid. Yeah, you better die. Oh, I got Dark Souls, dude. With your shield. There must be another one. Bowling man, don't kill me, Bane dude up there. Hey yo, you want a fruity pebble? They're free, dude. I don't want to fight Bane though. Should have freaking parried him. Dead. Actually, I'm gonna skip doggos. Don't even know why I came through here, but actually, goodbye, doggos. Goodbye, doggos. Goodbye, Nikki. Goodbye, Nicki Minaj. Now, where do I get, how do I get the gasolina? Actually, I'm just gonna run everything. Bad idea. They just killed themselves. Actually, I might summon some peeps. I used my last one, rip. Wait, no, I done it. Don't even. Oh. I killed self. Oh. Who's this new viewer? No, I don't need to purchase with insight. Okay. This isn't frickin' Team Fat. Don't talk to me with that garbage. So bad in black. Actually, let's talk to Maiden in Black's voice act. No, they're not sweet. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world. How do I get free money, Bella?
In the trash all over the ring, then I start eating garbage.
I have a lot of bullets because I hardly use my money. Well, lads, I couldn't find gas, but I will find him someday. You hear? I will find him. I have everything ready to destroy him. And I'll take him back to the fields. Just joke. But I'm gonna get him. Just you wait. I'll get him. Let me get my blade out. See you guys next time on Dragon Ball Z.